everybody! How are you? Happy New Year! I was ill for New Year's Eve and New Year's Day, which is not fun at all. But anyway, it's like, there's no way that I could have any holiday without getting myself ill. It's just not possible for me, so excuse the voice. I have been doing some shopping, not too much, just a few things. I went to Max & Spencer, Debenhams, and I also bought some stuff from Rimmel. This is the damage. I'm gonna start with the Rimmel items first because it's just two things, and I bought them from Beautyline. And I was really, really happy and surprised to find that they sell Rimmel items. I was so happy to finally see that we can get Rimmel in Cyprus. They also brought NYX. I was going crazy when I saw Rimmel. I was like, ah, what should I get? What should I get? I was like, yeah, let's be sensible. So, the one thing I bought was something I wanted to get for a very long time, and it is the Rimmel London Apocalypse Lip Lacquer in Big Bang. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. When I ordered my apocalyptic colour, I was in between that and this one, and I really, really like this one. It's a very nice red. I've worn it in a few blog posts, I think. I should do a review of it. It's very nice, long-lasting, a bit shiny at first, but then it sets. Very nice red colour, very flattering. I wouldn't say it's a very unique colour. I feel like I have similar colours to this, but it's okay. The Rimmel Apocalypse were on offer, I believe, and I got them for £5.50, whilst they're originally about €7, I feel, about £5.50. Oh my god, I should have gotten more. And I also saw they had their Rimmel 60 seconds nail varnishes, and this one was £3.99. I think again it was on offer or something. It's €4 for this. Like, that is brilliant for Cyprus, wow. I'm very proud of us. The colour is in 850 II Sailor, and it's like a very nice navy blue. I just wanted to buy all the shades they have there. I haven't tried this, and I'm really excited to try it. It's probably the next colour I'm going to paint my nails. So yeah, if I was okay on New Year's Eve, if I was alright, I would have done my nails with this and a bit of glitter, and oh my god, that would have looked so good. Anyway, next year. Okay, so I'm gonna start with Max & Spencer. This is such a big statement for me. Oh my god, I love it. This one is a very soft and huge coat. It's like a lime colour. It's not exactly yellow. It's not, I wouldn't say green. But it's beautiful, and it's vibrant. It's very sleek and elegant, I think. I can't really show it to you that well here. I'm gonna insert clips of me wearing the items, as I always do with my hauls, because, I mean, you can't really tell what it looks like right here. And I love the colour. It's so modern, yet it has something vintage about it. It's like my mum was looking at it and was like, oh my god, this is like such an old fashion of clothing. But then it's modern because of the colour, and oh my god, it's so nice. I got the size 8, but if there was a 6, that would have been better, because I feel like the sleeves are a little bit long. I'm quite short, so yeah, the sleeves are always a bit of an issue. It's not just the sleeves, I feel like it just would have felt better on me if I size down, but there wasn't a size 6 available. Oh, it's so soft and so nice, and I can't wait to wear it. So there was a sale going on Max & Spencer. Of course there was. I mean, why would I buy something that was not on sale? I only shop when there's a sales going on, and Max & Spencer is my favorite place to shop for sales. Originally it was €95, and I bought it for €65. I love the sales they have at Max & Spencer, and we actually went quite early on the sale, because I think if I were to go now, these prices would have been so much lower. But you know, you take the risk of not finding stuff on your size, and I was still not able to find stuff on my size so early on the sale. So yeah, oh, it's beautiful, and I just want to hold it forever. I really wasn't sure whether I should buy it or not, but my mom and my sister were definitely encouraging me to buy it. I was only looking for jumpers when I went to Max & Spencer, because I do think that I need more jumpers in my wardrobe. And yeah, So jumpers were the things that I was looking for, and I picked a ton of jumpers and I took them with me to the dressing room. At some point I wasn't able to pick which jumpers I was actually going to buy because I don't have much money. So my mum picked this out for me and I'm so glad she did. It's so pretty and so soft. It's a white jumper with a bit of texture going on. It's this sort of, there's a pattern which is very pretty. And oh, it's so soft and lovely and cozy, and this is a size 10. From $39.50 I bought it for $19.50. It's so pretty and soft and cozy, and I love jumpers. This is a style of jumper that I've been wanting to get for a very long time, definitely from last year. This is it. Oh, it's so soft and oh my god, I love it. I don't remember owning any fairy items. Like, it's not, this is like fair, right? Yeah, it's like a hot pink magenta color. It's so soft. Oh, I love it so much. This is a size 8, and from €55 I got it for €35. Oh, it's so soft. I just want to leave this. I believe this is the last Max Spencer item, and it's a dress. It's a very lovely, soft, and pretty dress, winter dress. It's a bit short. I love the check tartan print. It's got red in it. It feels a bit festive. I like it. It's got this leather part at the edge here, which is really nice. Yeah, it's soft. It's pretty. It gets darker at the end. This is a size 6, surprisingly, and I'm glad I picked the size 6. I think I wasn't able to find a size 8, that's why I picked 6. Yeah, and it feels very good on me. From €35, I got it for €24. Oh my god, I haven't done a haul in ages. When was my last haul? Oh, now that I remember, I have filmed a summer haul. Summer fashion haul, that's my last haul. I filmed it in September, at the beginning of September I think, and I never got around to finishing editing it. So I was wondering if it'd be weird to upload it, because I really want to share it with you. I bought tons of beautiful clothes from so many shops, Zara, Max Spencer, and Stradivarius, and what else I can't remember. But I did a lot of shopping and I would like to share that with you, but I was wondering if it would be weird to upload it now because it's winter and it consists of summer clothes. Just leave a comment telling me it's okay, I followed it, Georgia. That is all with Max Spencer. Yes, I contained myself and I did not buy any more jewellery. We all know I have a ton of jewellery. Oh my god. So yeah, by the end of my little shopping spree at Max Spencer's, I was actually left completely broke and I wasn't even able to buy some muffins. I love Max Spencer muffins, but I didn't even have the money for that. Okay, I found the receipt for Max Spencer. So the coat is called a notch baton coat. The white jumper is a quilted jumper. The fluffy one is called fluffy sandal. Jump. Dress is deep dyed check tan tunic, maybe? The total was €143.50, which is a lot when you are a student who has no income. But after that we went to Debenhams and my sister had a little shopping spree there, and oh my god, I saw this dress and it was impossible for me to leave the store without buying it. So I begged and begged and begged my sister to buy it for me. And we gave her the money when we got home, but it's just the most beautiful thing in the whole wide world, and let me show it to you. Oh my god, look at it, it's so sparkly! Oh my god, it's like a royal blue, I'd say. It's a size 10. It was like, it was literally the last one available. The other one was on the mannequin, and I should have asked if there was a size 8. It feels a little bit big up on the shoulders, but it's alright. This was available in like a more burgundy colour, but I feel like blue suits me better, and oh my god, this is amazing. If I was fine on New Year's Eve, I would be wearing this, and oh my god, I just wish I had the energy to go out and the money to go out and the friends to go out. Yeah.
I don't really have a life.
Yeah. I'm a house cat. House cat? Couch potato. That's what I am. Anyway, this is beautiful. It's got a very nice neckline too with this thing going in the back. Oh my god, on camera it just sparkles like there's no tomorrow. Ooh, 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 ooh. Problem is, even now by holding this, my trousers are filled with little sparkles. So I don't know what to do to keep the sparkles on the dress. This was originally 52 euro, which again is pretty good for Debenhams. And I got it for 26 euro, and it's from, which brand is it? It's from Red Herring. You can tell that I've sort of left my crazy passion for beauty and makeup, you know, to get a little bit crazy. You should have seen me at that Rimmel counter. I was mad. When I see clothes, it's just another dimension. Clothes are my weakness, I believe, and I didn't buy any shoes. I didn't even go near shoes because I already knew I'd spend my money on clothes. I needed some tea because my throat hurts. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this little video. Just like and subscribe, you know the stuff you should do. And don't forget to check out my blog. Ah, today's makeup is created with all the products that are my 2014 favourites. I have a post on my blog and I talk about each product, and I'll link it in the description box in case you're wondering what's on my face. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.